one. I'ma slow it down.
Y'all better bring some.
Can I say something first? Before you start this next song. Any artists in here? No artists in here.
Damn.
I want y'all to know that she did this shit right. Her music is not playing over her vocals.
Oh, the next song is though. The next song, I was really young, y'all, but this is real soulful. It's called Peace After Revolution.
Hold on. She did the instrumental, and she did her performance of her instrumental. That's how you're supposed to do a performance. If you talk to any AR or anybody that's in this music business that's at the top, they will tell you that. Don't ever do a performance with your song playing. Do it with over instrumental, and you rock like that. Go ahead, Zakiya.
And if you can't sing, don't do that, though.
Oh, my God. That's true, but I'm not gonna lie to you. This next song is called Peace After Revolution. It's actually a remake of Other Side of the Game by Erykah Badu. I did this when I was like 20. I was in like a crazy relationship, so I don't have the instrumental for it, but I hope you guys just vibe out with it. Yeah, I'm gonna slow it down for y'all. A little soul, you know?
Struggle, but we'll find a way. Yes, we will.
For listening and staying tuned and being a great crowd. All right, that's it. Yeah. I'm